I'll be Tracer.
I wanna be Winston.
What about Widowmaker?
I wanna be Winston.
I'll be Bastion.
I wanna be Winston.
You're right, so Winston.
I wanna be Winston.
Watch this sick ass sleep.
What happened to the sleep?
I haven't slept anyone yet. That's why I said watch. Bitch.
Mm-hmm. Hello there.
He tried to outweigh her, I still got him. Whee! He tried it so long.
Oh shit, objective.
Look, man. Look at the Zenyatta. Look at that. Not gay Eric.
I fell to the sea though.
Oh, he's up there too.
He's just spreading the word that I'm not gay.
I feel like you'll be good in that game, Eric. Among Us.
Why?
Because you're a sociopath and a liar.
Oh.
I don't know. I just wanted to say it. I wanted to see your reaction.
I don't
lie. You know, actually, that's true. Pretty honest.
Only two.
You don't lie about anything. The only thing you lie about is your love for Moira.
God damn it.
How does Rice Ben Shapiro man. Talk? I know he talks fast. And he says a lot before everything. Let's say hypothetically speaking. No one in the whole world was kung fu fighting at the same time.
It's physically impossible.
You know what? I'm gonna be honest. I never heard Ben Shapiro talk. Only heard impressions of him. That the kids were his, and he had his wife tested. Or he had his kids tested.
That is such a cuck.
That's suspicious.
That's just a cuck-ass fucking move. Like, if you know for sure, you don't have to.
Ben Shapiro gives dating advice?
So, I gotta tell you about this new thing about HubSpot.
Ben Shapiro's giving dating advice, Eric.
She's gonna rez.
She died! I killed her with my grav. Dummy? Big dummy? Wow, Eric! You squished me between you two.
No, I did it so I could knock him out.
You squished me when Orion, when there's someone in between Orion charge, they die. It counts as like getting hit by a wall.
I never knew that.
Yeah, dude, you're hitting. Someone's on one Orion and that person squeezes it.
Dude, I did not know that. I swear.
Oh, you're gonna see this totally epic grab that I did not miss somehow.
Because I killed them all. Look,
It was supposed to be a scare tactic, so they mercy they want to cross it to get grabbed and not res their teammates. It's 200 IQ, Eric. I wouldn't expect someone who's never been in Grandmaster to know that.
How's Emma?
Standing. Alexa, play Despacito.
Hey, Alexa. Give me Emma's phone number.
Bro.
I'd be like, why did you leave him?
Alexa, volume 10.
Wait, you actually have
it?
Can she play any music?
Yeah. Alexa, play Ram Rant.
Ram Ranch by Grant McDonald from Spotify.
18 naked cowboys.
Yeah, would that right?
Ram Ranch. Big Hud, Job, and Cox wanted to be sucked.
Alexa, stop! What's the program?
That voice crack.
Man, this, I was like, I heard it, and then I'm like, can I just continue?
It sounded like you were so desperate for you to stop.
My mom walked into the room. Stop. What about Naked Cowboys and Sound?
Tell her to play The Stranded.
What's Stranded?
By Gojira.
Alexa, play Stranded by Gojira.
Here's Stranded by Gojira on Amazon Music.
No way, it is.
Alexa, stop. I mean, it sounded pretty cool, but it's hard to follow up after Ram Ranch comes on. Yeah. Oh, look, it's you.
Wait, what?
You probably stole my play of the game.
What the fuck did I do?
I think you stole my play of the game. I think you stole. Yeah, you stole it. You stole my play of the game. I got my double with my dead eye and hit like the Reaper to get him half. I hate life. What is this?
Why are you taking a nap? It's our Doomfist.
You gave them the pep talk. I'm saying.
Doomfist? Yeah.
I'm saying. I don't know what pep talk you gave them, but after that, they went hard.
I just told them trash ass DPS.
Now you gotta apologize after this round now. Oh my god. I can't believe we got that. I like how the guy, the one guy who told our team they suck is the only one I'm not on fire. Dude, that has to be like the biggest comeback. Yeah, trash DPS, all of a sudden they go god mode and push it towards the end. Eric, look, that's us right there. Someone's behind us, Ash is behind us or something, because I was getting hit like 10 times in the head.
Doesn't matter. Look, I'm the only one on fire now.
I'm on fire too!
Oh, just now. No, just now.
I have a full bar of heat.
That's why. I have full bar too, but when I said it, I was like the only one on fire. Look, I'm the only one on fire now. But when I said it, I was like the only one on fire. Look, I'm the only one on fire.
You gotta get Roadhog, you're getting those Grandmaster hits. Roadhog! Oh!
Fuck that.
That was...
Epic gamer moment,
dude. I mean, I can't lie, that was pretty clutch. Dude, what happened?
Right?
What happened? They give the big brother the controller.
Right?
Yeah.
No way, we won, dude.
At first point! What the hell? The Mario's the only one on fire this time. Dude, if I was the Widow, I'll be mad. She was legit caring for them.
Look at that JoJo pose.
JoJo. Get out of here, Diva Bunny. Make a whole account for Overwatch and stolen like diamond. That's sad.
Oh man,
I believe, dude, if you have that like frame or whatever that's like platinum gold, and you've never been in Grandmaster at least once in your life, you're wasting your time playing Overwatch.
Which one?
The one that the Diva Bunny had, that it was like platinum and it had like gold.
Diva Bunny?
Yeah.
Oh shit, whoa, what the fuck?
And you know that counts just for Overwatch. You have to make a separate account just for Overwatch.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's
and
uninstall,
I'm
bro. Just uninstall.
And I'm saying...
Alright, I have to endorse.
I'm just saying, if your account's that high, and I'm assuming she's never been in Grandmaster because her profile's locked. If you've never been in Grandmaster, at least one with your profile that high, just uninstall, bro. Go play Apex or The Sims 3 or something. I'm sorry.
Let's say you've been a bad girl. Let's say, hypothetically, you've been a naughty girl even. Okay. And if you were a naughty girl, you would also be my dirty little slut, right? Then, hypothetically speaking, you would be my little cum slut. Now, let's say that you're also daddy's girl. Now that we've established that you're both a bad girl and daddy's girl, then I believe you'd agree with me when I say that you deserve a spanking. Am I not correct? A bad girl deserves a spanking. And as I am daddy, you are my girl, so I am the one who must provide punishment.